Care for you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Welcome to our hidden Thank you. nice concert with Björk. My name is Greta Thunberg. I am 60 years old, and I am a climate activist from Sweden. And since August last year, I have been school striking for the climate every Friday outside the Swedish Parliament. And since then, millions of children from all around the world have done the same. Many people say that Sweden is just a small country and that it doesn't matter what we do. But I've learned that you are never too small to make a difference. And if a few children can get headlines all over the world just by not going to school, then imagine what we could all do together if we really wanted to. But to do that, we have to speak clearly, no matter how uncomfortable that may be. Our leaders only speak of green, eternal, economic growth because they are too scared of being unpopular. They keep talking about moving forward with the same bad ideas that got us into this mess, even when the only sensible thing to do is to pull the emergency brake. The adults are not mature enough to tell it like it is. Even that burden they leave to us children. But I don't care about being popular. I care about climate justice and the living planet. We are about to sacrifice our civilization for the opportunity of a very small number of people to continue making unimaginable amounts of money. The biosphere is being sacrificed so that rich people in countries like mine can live in luxury. But it is the sufferings of the many which pays for the luxuries of the few. The year 2078, I will celebrate my 75th birthday. If I have children, maybe they will spend that day with me. Maybe they will ask me about you. Maybe they will ask why you didn't do anything while there still was time to act. You say you love your children above all else, and yet you are stealing their future in front of their very eyes. Until you start focusing on what needs to be done, rather than what is politically possible, there is no hope. We cannot solve a crisis without treating it as a crisis. We need to keep the fossil fuels in the ground, and we need to focus on equity. And if the solutions within this system are so impossible to find, then maybe we should change the system itself. We will not beg world leaders to care. They have ignored us in the past, and they will ignore us again. They have run out of excuses, and we are running out of time. But I am here to tell you that change is coming, whether they like it or not. The real power belongs to the people. Thank you all, and I hope you will enjoy your evening.
Thank you. Los Angeles. I got super mushy singing, and it's such a strange city. I have memories from 10, I know like 10 different LAs, I think. I know like 90s rave LA, oh yes. And yeah, like every 5 years it's like a different bubble and different neighborhood, different friends, different memories. The city's crazy. So I would like to thank Madame Los Angeles very much. And then I would like to thank the musicians tonight. Can I introduce? On keyboards, magnetic harp, and a lot of instruments, and musical director, Bergur Þórisson. And on aliphone, and MIDI marimba, and all kind of drums, water drums, percussion, Manu Di Lago. And then the magnificent Katie Buckley on harp. And then from Los Angeles, they joined us a wonderful, wonderful choir called Tonality. And behind them, the flute septet Vibra! Flutes rock! And then, of course, I would like to sing a local singer called Serpent with Feet. And we have one more song. Thank you. Oh, I have kept me safe from